All right. The next gun I am going to shoot is my AR, which I built. It has a Trigicon ACOG sight. It is using a Ace Socom 4 stock, also known as a battle hammer, because this point here is supposedly used as an entry tool. I've never actually seen anybody use it for one. It has the VLTOR Weapon System up on the front with an aluminum grip. Yahkee Hill backup iron sight. This is the collapsible one that's up on the front here. And up on the back here, there's one here, like I really need it. And of course, up here on the front, I have a Gemtech M402 silencer, or properly suppressor. And I've already got a mag with 10 rounds ready to go. This is a mag pull P mag. And load it up, get it going. Scope that you see from the sight. Take the scope off that mount. Other things I'd like to point out is I do have the extended charge handle here, which makes things a lot easier. It's a very fun gun. I like it. Thanks for watching.